buying cost.
Patrick, what are you doing?
I am tabulating all the scores
to
determine who the winners are.
$11.99.
Okay. So, and I thought that was a cheap wine, but it's not. So we have the winners now, and the range is actually really tight, which normally it is. The number one wine had an average score of 87.8. And all the wines had an average score of 80 or above, and only number 13 had a score of 75, because it was corked. So,